folks. Welcome to part three. Bit of a disaster here this morning because I was going to use this, which is attached to a motor up there, and that was going to go somehow. There, so it would cut, but for some reason the nut is missing off there. I can make one, but it's time and effort. I've completely tidied the place, as you see, because I thought it would have been by there, and I can't find it. So, disasters, but you know, I tidied the place, so there's always a good with a bad. Wonder if that would fit. We could borrow that. Would that fit on there? Says yes, so we're back in business. What I've done, is put that nylon by the side of the blade, so that blade can only sink in that deep. So when it cuts into a bottle, you know it's only cutting that deep. Can't go any deeper, so that is the guide. We'll call that the guideline. This is it's not a new blade, but it should do blade. So that goes over there. Now you can undo that again. So press it, did it tight. I think it's going to be something like that. About that long. Right, let's start again. At least we got all the bits we need this time, so you can try it again. Fucking hell, something. You think there was a fire going on here? It's gotta be floppy, we don't want it going that way. So I'm gonna tighten it first and then loosen it. If you get my drift. once that is clamped in, can you see there? Yeah. Battery went again, so you missed out a bit, but you're back. What I've done is screw the block in there. I don't know if when the battery went. I'm going to put that in there. I got a wedge here, and I'm going to push a wedge at the back. Right, that is solid. Now the thing is, that's ready to go, which will be that way. I was told how dangerous glass dust is, which we all know. We're not going to dispute that, but I was told you could put a vacuum on it. I haven't got time for that shit, so I am going to water it if it works. So the first thing first, we want to go back this way a little bit. We're going to do it with a drill. I'd say about there, and that will drop in there nice. So that is looking good, spot on. We're going to plug in the motors and control it. Water. Here we go. We had was needed a bit more weight. It's a bit light. Look, we're going to try another one. Well, we're going to try this one, but again. Right, there you are. Not too bad. Got a little nip out there. But for your first attempt, it's not bad. Put your shipping in and out. glue back together. I'm gonna actually make the other one, the one I mentioned in the last video. As you know, we make this one, see what we think. If we're not happy, which we're not, we'll bloody make another one. So yeah, you could polish the edges off, but I'd rather put it in a kiln and we'll try it that way. So okay. It's a good idea when I started, but it just all went wrong.